afternoon, Mateo. Okay, boys and girls, girls and boys. In the first hour, we learn vocabulary about animals, about food, or about family members. About food, about animals, or about family members?
Family members.
Very good. What is the name of this person? It's a boy. Hello. It's a boy. It's your dad or your grandpa?
Grandpa.
Grandpa, very good. And you say, hello, how are you? It's your brother or your dad?
Dad.
Dad. And if you say, hello, hello, your dad, your grandpa, or your brother?
Brother.
Very good. The vocabulary was very, very easy. Now, you need to concentrate, okay? You need to concentrate and pay attention because we are going to learn grammar. Vamos a aprender grammar, gramática. Okay, so 1, 2, and 3. Let's start.
Hola.
Okay, now, boys and girls, the last week, we learned this vocabulary. Aprendimos this vocabulary. Subject pronoun. For example, I. What is the meaning of I in Spanish? What is the meaning of I?
Yo,
very good. And what is the, very good, yo. And what is the meaning of you? You. Perfect. Perfect. And what is the meaning of he? Very good, perfect. And what is the meaning of she?
Ella.
Very good. And what is the meaning of she? Very good, very good, perfect. And what is the meaning? What is the meaning of we?
Nosotros.
Very good. And what is the meaning of they?
Ellos.
Very good. Perfect. Come on. So, these are the subjects. Okay? Estos son los subjects. I, you, he, she, it, we, and they. Okay? The subject, los sujetos. Now, our purpose today is this, boys and girls. Now, we are going to learn about possessive adjective. Teacher. What is a possessive adjective? ¿Qué es un possessive adjective? We use the possessive adjective. Okay, we use the possessive adjective to talk about, para hablar sobre possessions, okay? Possessions. Okay, the possessive adjective is for to talk about animals or to talk about possessions. ¿Para qué es? ¿Animal o possessions?
Possessions.
Very good. We use the possessive adjective to talk about possessions. Okay, posesiones. Possessions. My possession. Okay, so pay attention, please. Look. These are the possessive adjective. Okay? Listen. Here we have the 7 subjects. Aquí tenemos los subjects. I, you, he, she, it, we, you, and they. Okay, now, but these subjects are, has possessive, possessive adjective. Estos sujetos tienen possessive adjective, okay? Van a tener possessive adjective. For example, the possessive adjective, of I is my. Repeat after me, please. My.
My.
My. Very good. The possessive of you, el posesivo de you is your. Your. Repeat after me, please. Your. Very good. The possessive of he is his.
His.
Very good. The possessive of she is her. Her. Very good. The possessive of it is its. Its. Very good. The possessive of we is our. Our. Repeat after me, please. Our.
Our.
Very good. The possessive of you is your. Okay. Your. And the possessive of they is their. Repeat after me, please. Their.
Their.
Their. Very good. Okay. These are the possessive. Okay. These are the possessive adjective. These are the possessive adjective. And we use the possessive adjective to talk about possessions, para hablar sobre possessions, okay? Posesiones. Now, always, the possessive of I siempre va a ser my. Del you, your. He, his. She, her. It, its. We, our. They, their. Okay? Very good. And what is the meaning of I? ¿Qué significaba I? I. What is the meaning of I in Spanish?
Yo.
Yo.
Oh, very good. And if my possession is, si es mi posesión, ¿cómo diría?
Me.
Me, very good. That is the meaning. Mío, okay? That is the meaning in Spanish. Mío. And your, ¿qué significa la your? ¿Tú?
¿Tus?
¿Tus? Tuyo. Very, very close. Tuyo. Okay? Tuyo. That is the meaning in Spanish. Let me write it here. I'm going to write it here. Okay. Mío. Okay? Yo is tuyo. He is suyo. Here means suyo. It's suyo. Our, nuestro.
Suyo.
Yes, yes, because it's the same. Significa lo mismo. Their is suyos. Okay? These are the meaning in Spanish. Okay? These are the meaning in Spanish. Okay, boys and girls, girls and boys. These are the meanings, okay, in Spanish. Okay, let's see. What is the meaning of I, my, in Spanish, my? What is the meaning of my? Mío, very good. Your.
Tuyo, tuyo.
Very good. His.
Suyo.
Very good. Her.
Suyo.
Very good. It's
suyo.
Very good. Our.
Nuestro.
Very good. Their.
Tuyo.
Suyos. Very good. Perfect. Now, remember this. The possessive adjective is for possession. Es para possessions. Okay? Understood, yes or no? Oh, so-so. So-so. Okay, don't worry. Don't worry. Let's read some examples, okay? Let's read some examples. Nicolás, please. Can you read example number one, please? ¿Puedes leer el example number one, Nicolás?
Profesor, una pregunta.
Tell me, Kenza.
¿Tenemos que copiar mío, tuyo o suyo?
Ah, in Spanish, yes, but later. Lo de español, sí, but later, luego, ¿ok? Now, no. Now is not necessary. No. Nicolás, please, read this example. I'm...
Tenemos que copiar de costado, ¿no?
Excellent. I'm playing with my ball. Ah, yo juego con mi ball. Okay. We use the possessive adjective my. Utilizamos the possessive adjective my. El posesivo my. Porque está hablando sobre el I. Okay. Because I. For example, let's see. Let's see. Mateo, please. Can you read example number two, Mateo? Can you read example number two? You. Okay, activate your microphone, please. You.
You're.
Okay, you are.
Tuyo.
Okay, very good, Mateo. But read a complete sentence, please. Lee la oración completa. You were
talking to your brother.
Brother, very good. And we use your, y utilizamos el your, because we are talking about, estamos hablando del you. Okay? So, let's see. Yamila, please. Yamila? Okay, Yamila, please. Can you read example number three, please, Yamila? Can you read example number three?
No, profesor, es que no la escuché.
Okay, Yamila, don't worry. Read example number three, please, Yamila.
He is
homework. Very good. And we use el his, y utilizamos el his because we are talking about el he, porque estamos hablando del he. Okay, so, boys and girls, to clarify the ideas, para aclarar las ideas, listen, we use the possessive adjective to talk about possessions. Para hablar sobre possessions, okay? And the possessive adjective replace the subject. Van a reemplazar el sujeto, okay? For example, I say, I ball, yo pelota, o my ball, mi pelota. How do you say, I ball o my ball?
My
ball, very good. You say my ball because it's my ball. Okay, it's my ball, my possession. Okay, for example, you say, he car, el carro, o his car, su carro. How do you say? he car o his car?
He car.
His car. Very good. His car. Okay, so listen this. The possessive adjective reemplaza el subject. Okay? For example, you say, we class, nosotros clase, o our class, nuestra clase. How do you say? We or our class? Our class. Very good. Because it's our class. Okay? For example, Pancracio, you say eat. You say eat. Eat food. Eat food. El comida. Or eats food. Su comida. How do you say eat or eats?
Eats.
Very good. So, the possessive adjective replace the subject. Okay? Understood, yes or no? Or so-so?
Yes.
Okay, very good. I like it. Very, very good. Okay? So, let's practice. Let's practice again. Okay? Let's see, Okay, here we are. Aquí estamos. Okay, let me raise it. Okay, listen. The possessive adjective, okay? The possessive adjective replace the subject. Reemplazan los subjects, okay? So, I'm going to... You have 1 minute, okay? You have 1 minute to memorize the possessive adjective, okay? Because we are going to play a memory game. Vamos a jugar un memory game, okay? You have 1 minute to memorize this possessive adjective, okay? One, two, and three. My, your, his, her, its, our, their, I, my, you, your, he, his, she, her, it, its, we, our, they, their. Okay, 1 minute to memorize, okay? Because we are going to play a memory game. Ah, vamos a jugar un memory game. 1 minute. Yeah. Okay. 1 minute. My, your, his, her, its, our, your, their. My, your, his, her, it, our, their. Okay, 10 seconds. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and let's start, okay? So, let's play the memory game. Let's see. Tan, 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 tan. Let's play the memory game. Listen, I'm going to tell you the subject. Yo les digo el subject. And you, the possessive adjective. Y ustedes, el possessive adjective, okay? One, two, and three. I. What is the possessive of I? ¿Cuál es el possessive de I? In English, the possessive of I. My is the possessive. Look, the possessive of I is My. Okay, my. It's my. Now, memory game, huh? What is the possessive of you? The possessive of you. ¿Cuál es el possessive de you?
You.
The possessive, huh?
You.
You're very good. You're very good. Let's see. You're very, very good. Now, what is the possessive of he? What is the possessive of he? He is very good. He is. Now, what is the possessive of she? She. Hair. Very good. Hair. Now, what is the possessive of it? It. What is the possessive of it? It. Very good. What is the possessive of we? We. Our. Our. Very good. Our. What is the possessive of they? The possessive of they. Your, no, they, ah, they. They?
Their.
Their, very good, perfect. And remember this, recuerden estos. El subject y el possessive adjective goes together, van juntitos, o the possessive adjective replace the subject, o lo reemplaza. Together or replace?
Replace.
Replace. Very good. Lo reemplaza. Okay? Now, you are experts. Ahora son experts. Expertos. Let's see. Tan, 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 tan. Very, very easy. Very, very easy. Boys and girls. Girls. And boys. Let's see, huh? Let's see. This is they. Here is they. Here is we. Okay, I'm going to help you. Les voy a ayudar en esta partecita. We. Here is. Okay, this is. Okay, very good. Perfect. This is you. This is. It, okay, it. Now, boys and girls, girls and boys. Now, we need to complete, okay, we need to complete with the correct possessive adjective, okay? Here we have my, his, her, your, our, their, and it's. Okay, let's see. Tan, 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 tan. Tan, 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 tan. Look, is a boy. Huh? Is a boy. What is the possessive for he? What is the possessive of he?
Me?
Es un he, huh? Is he. What is the possessive of he?
Her. Her.
Huh? Her? Are you sure? The possessive of he is her, or
it's
very good. The possessive is his, okay? His. So his is here. His. His. Look, his. Very good. Perfect. This is his bike. Very good. Look, what is the possessive of she? The possessive of she. Look, she.
Yes.
What is the possessive?
Huh?
Hair. Very good. The possessive if hair, very good, hair, okay? That's the possessive, hair. Good afternoon, Valentina, hair, okay? The possessive of he is his. The possessive of she is her. Ah, what is the possessive of it? What is the possessive of it?
It's
very good. It's. That's the possessive. Okay.
Y... No sé.
Tell me, Joaquín.
Este. Parece que todas las cámaras no se ve.
Ah. Yes. Can you see the screen? ¿Pueden ver la pantalla? Yes or no?
Sí, yes.
Yes? Okay, perfect. Now let's see. Let's continue. Let's see. Here, let's see, what is the possessive? What is the possessive of I? What is the possessive of I? Ah, my, your, our, or their. What is the possessive of I? Very good, but I. What is the possessive of I? Volunteer.
Me?
My. Very good. It's my. My. That is the possessive, okay? My. My. Very good. Come on. Now, what is the possessive of they? What is the possessive of they?
Their.
Their. Very good. Your, no. Our, no. Their. That's the possessive, okay? This is the possessive. Their. Very good. Come on, you are experts, huh? Their. Now, very good. Now, what is the possessive? What is the possessive of we? What is the possessive of we? Your or our? Hello, our? Valentina. Our, very good. The possessive is our. That is the possessive adjective, okay? Our, very good, it's our, very, very good, perfect. Now, boys and girls, easy or difficult, or so-so? Easy or difficult, Nicolás?
Easy.
Okay, perfect, very, very good, congratulations. Okay, let's see. Fabiana, please. Can you read example number one, please, Fabiana? Okay, Fabiana, can you read this, please? ¿Puedes leer this? This, Fabiana, number one. This. Okay, but activate your microphone, Fabiana, your microphone. Okay, very good, Fabiana. Read, please, this.
This.
Is.
Is.
His.
Is.
Ba. Bike, very good. This is his bike, okay? His bike. Very good. His bike. Mateo, please. Read example number two, Mateo, number two. Here. Okay, Mateo, number two, here. Bike.
Her bike.
Is?
Her bike is pink.
Very good, Mateo. El her replace, reemplaza el she. El his replace he. Very good. Yamila, please. Example number three. Example number three, the dog. This
is kicks
bone.
Bone.
Very good. It's replace el it. Reemplaza el it. Okay, very good. Yamila, sorry. Kenza, please. Number four, Kenza. Number four, look.
Number four.
Very good. Here, Kenza, here. Number four.
Look at me, doll.
Very good. Look at my doll. El my replace el I. Very good. Perfect. Let's see. Nicolás, please read example number five. There.
Pero que tengo una tarea.
There is new.
Very good. Their new car is blue. El their replace they. Okay, replace el they. Reemplaza el they. Okay, let's see. Where is? Okay, Joaquin, please. Number six, Joaquin. Do me a favor. Read number six, please. Okay, Joaquin. Okay, Joaquin, please. Number six. That's.
El six?
Yes, here. Number six, please read. That's.
That's your house.
Excellent. That's our house, okay? Our replace el we, okay? Replace we. And here we have your, okay? Your. Is this your lollipop? Is this your lollipop? Yes. This is my lollipop, okay? El your replace el you, okay? So, boys and girls, understood, yes? Or so-so?
Yes.
Yes? Okay, very good, perfect. Very, very good. So, only focus in this. Concentrate and hear me, please. Concentrate, huh? Listen. The possessive adjective is to talk about possessions, okay? Para hablar sobre possessions, okay? My. Possessions, okay? Now, the possessive adjective replace, okay? The possessive adjective replace the subject. Replace, cambian, reemplazan el subject, okay? I replace my. I, my. You, your. He, his. She, her. It, its. We,
professor.
Hi, Mauricio. They, their. Okay? Very good. Understood now, yes or no? Yes or no?
¿Cómo?
Yes. Yes, okay, very, very good, perfect. So, tell me, Kenza.
¿Y esta hoja para qué es?
Ah, now I'm going to explain. Ahora les explico. Listen, ¿ah? Listen. Tan, 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 tan. I'm going to explain your homework, okay? We have 2 minutes. We have 2 minutes, and this is your homework, okay? Let's do number two together, okay? Let's do number two together. Hagamos el number two together. Here we have Lisa, and here we have, what is the name of this?
Closet.
Closet, very good. And we need to write a possessive question. Vamos a crear un possessive question, okay? For example, Lisa.
¿La tarea?
Yes, and I'm going to explain the homework. It's very easy. La tarea es súper fácil. Okay, listen, ¿ah? Lisa.
Yo la tengo en copia.
Okay, very good. Lisa. Lisa es un we o she?
She.
She, very good. And what is the possessive of she?
Negaciones, profesor.
Yes.
Oraciones.
Yes. What is the possessive of she? ¿Cuál es el possessive del she? My o her?
Her.
Very yes. Good. So you write a sentence. Her. What is the name of this? What is the name?
Closet.
Okay. Her closet. And you finish. Finish. Tell me, Yamila.
A usted le salió el televisor primero y la niña después, pero yo tengo otra hoja diferente.
Ok, can you show, please, Yamila, ¿puedes mostrarlo? Ah, ok. Ok, but, ok, Yamila, don't worry. I'm going to explain.